something da ba da ba 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 da ba ba da ba ba da ba ba ya. Set the potato, the potato. Boy, yeah. Boy, boy, sunlight that always stays. Dinner by the waterway. It's that sweet life. Raise your glass. Made some dude crack a smile. He asked if I could stay a while. I'm living that high life. Time to catch a flight, but you can make me go. Unlocking all the memories of my new home. Ventilated echoes playing to and fro. To and fro. Back and forth, yeah. Caught some kids dancing in the alleyway. Crazy how the melodies began to play, yeah. My heart's in Stockholm. Now I never wanna go home. I left my heart in Stockholm. Now I never wanna go home. Shopping the girl. Brought a girl on my Vespa. She said I already told ya. Yeah, yeah. I never dated a black guy. I said you're brown yourself. Let me offer help. Come on inside. Well, everybody knows your name. Everybody knows your name. Time to catch a flight, but you can make me go. Unlocking all the memories of my new home. Ventilated echoes playing to and fro. To and fro. Back and forth, yeah. Caught some kids dancing in the alleyway. Crazy how the melodies began to play, yeah. Tell me how you feel it when you hear the lyric, yeah. My heart's in Stockholm.
Thank you. the end of the video. I hope that you made it to the end of the video. If you did, whoop whoop. Thank you so much for watching. This is the final look. I'm obviously gonna be doing my hair, so it's not so like messy. But I think this whole look is just a look, and then I'm gonna pair it with some earrings. And then this, I don't know, this look is just, it's so cute. It's very edgy. And that was what I was going for, very edgy, because I'm gonna be showing a little bit of skin, because I'm gonna be wearing this bralette for the picture. And you guys, I have been ready for the fall weather. I'm ready for the cold. I'm ready for just coats and jackets and boots and all of that. So I am just preparing myself for that. That's why I'm like dressed like this, and just trying to see if there's a way that I can start taking some pictures now. If you are not yet following me on Instagram, go ahead and follow me on Instagram at Jazae Nicole. I do a lot of fashion posts, and I'm very, very active on my stories, like every day. So if you are bored or you need something to look at, I'm always on Instagram, so follow me there. Everything will be in the description below. Okay, so basically, my camera died on my other camera. So I'm in between two cameras right now. But I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, that this video was helpful. Let me know what you guys think. If you like this style of video that I did, if you would want me to do a little bit more talking with this type of style video, I can definitely implement that. Just let me know down in the comments below. Let me know if you guys like this look. And without further ado, you guys, this is the end of the video. And thank you so much for your support. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. And I will see you guys in my next video. It's Jazae Nicole signing out. Peace out, y'all. Ciao.
Time, but always keep an eye on it like I'm fed up. I know you're not perfect for me. You're just enough for me. I know you're